All right, a lot of us used to hang out at bowling alleys and places like that, and now axe throwing has become a huge thing. You've seen it in bars. What about a place dedicated specifically to the art? Jessica had a very good practice of tossing an axe.
Okay, I got two tries under my belt. Moe's House of Axe, one of the hottest spots in town. Owner Monique Caulfield here
to tell us
all about it. And she said, call me Mo. Hi, Mo, how you doing?
I'm good with Mo. I'm doing great.
Good. So tell us about, I've heard of these axe throwing bars. And I think the initial thing is drinking and axe throwing. What could go wrong?
Trust me, it is perfectly safe.
Okay.
We are 20 lanes of axe throwing. We're a full bar restaurant. And the entire time you're throwing, you have a coach with you, making sure everything's safe, teaching you, running you through games. And you can also just come in and eat. I mean, we have incredible dinner and brunch food. We have board games. We have a DJ on the weekends.
Good time.
It's just a good time.
Oh, wow. We're looking at somebody very skilled with that. Okay, speaking of food, we've got tasters here. This all looks so good.
Oh, yeah. Our new chef, Dave, is absolutely incredible. This is Moe's Magic Mountain. You come in with your friends, you
want
to party.
That.
You are good. You got 15 sliders, 3 different kinds of wings. Camptown Brussels, French fries.
I love the camp theme you guys got.
The whole menu is camping theme. Everything has a twist. This is our K-Town Chicken Sando.
Look at this sandwich, Sam.
Oh, it's so delicious. Housemade sauce, pickles, whole thing. Yeah.
I don't know if we can eat before our axe throw.
Okay, and then we work our way down. We've got what to see. This
looks really good. This is our 16-ounce cowboy ribeye.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, the beurre blanc, au gratin potatoes, incredible Brussels sprouts.
Amazing.
Got a little bit of finishing salt down there for
you. Thank you.
This is our pan-seared trout, and that is our tower of braised short rib over here. That's up top here horseradish sauce.
Yeah. Look at this.
All right, and then the one I'm going to cut into, this over here.
Yeah, okay, guys. We just launched a new brunch that is absolutely delicious. This is our K-Town Benedict with bulgogi short rib. And that is our s'mores French toast in the middle that you cannot stop eating. It's absolutely incredible.
Oh, my goodness.
And our chef's chilaquiles, it's just a mountain of goodness. Absolutely delicious.
I'm going to save the next bite for when we come back. So we take axe in hand.
Axe in hand.
So what happens if we...
Okay.
Let's do this.
Let me give you a practice.
Yeah. Right.
So show us how the professionals do it.
It's nice and easy. So you get a nice open stance. Uh-huh. Put one arm straight out in front of you. Put your other hand over your dominant hand, and you want to release the axe straight up. You don't want to toss and flick your wrist.
Okay.
So you just lean back to here and go forward. So it's that nice motion.
Wow.
Nice.
Yeah.
You nice also, meeting. Before we take our try, you have a club, like a group that gets together and...
Yes, so we're launching our leagues. Our first
league.
Summer. It's going to be such a blast. Yes, it's about throwing bullseyes.
Yeah.
It's also... who has the best costume every week?
Oh,
it's going to be a little bit rock and roll.
That.
You could join as an individual or a team of 4. Bring your friends in. And there's prizes every week and a huge prize at the end. And
you might be the ringer for someone's
rock and
league.
And is it similar to a bowling alley in that you rent a lane?
You rent a lane for 75 minutes with a coach. You and your friends are trained and then led through tons of games. You can play blackjack with the axes. You play all kinds of fun stuff.
Okay.
And you don't have to throw, by the way. You can come in and just eat, just drink. Yeah, we got it all. Vegan options, gluten-free options. It's kind of something for everyone at Moe's.
All right, ladies first.
All right, okay. So we're going to have, I guess the rule that we're going to have 3 shots.
Okay.
And then Moe's going to decide.
Let's do this.
Right.
You want 4 shots?
Do we do it? Oh, we do it together.
Together.
But,
Line up. Okay, here.
Exactly.
Okay.
You're just going to rock back, engage your core.
Okay.
Back.
There's something scary about it.
Yes!
Oh,
okay. I stuck the landing there.
All right.
All right, now we get more.
Grab this.
Yep.
Hang on.
Hey.
Hey, way to nail that.
Thank you, Mo.
All right. Impressed.
Okay, start.
You got this. Yes. Oh. Good rotation. Just need a little more grip.
Good rotation. Is the hardest part engaging the board, getting the thing to stick in the board?
Well, I'll tell you, when you come to Mo's, we have end grain boards that are... soft, fun to throw into, quiet. It's a.
Okay, last one, Sam.
All right.
Wait. Oh, boy. Sam wins.
There we
well
guys,
done. Good
that
job,
is a
Sam.
Tough.
That's.
I don't know. I gotta give it up.
Okay.
Doing that in heels.
There.
Doing that in heels is not easy.
That was fun, though.
The person who runs the station now, the
minister
saw the axe is flying.
Our boss, Janine, is here.
Come on over. I'll get you throwing.
How good is Sam at throwing an axe? Thank you, Mo.
No, you're welcome. Thanks, guys.
For more information about Mo's House of Axe and all the food and the league you can get involved with, here's the information. LA's first axe-throwing bar restaurant, Mo's House of Axe, Western Avenue. Thank you, Monique.
Thank you.
That was
a
fun.
A lot of fun. Come on by.
Right near the Wilton Theater. Quick break here, and we will come back with more.
Okay, I want to do one.